friends and the business owner. They're usually the same types of people who do not care about things like
so
that.
So I'm going to pull for his LD. And after I get his LD, I'll stop. If I get his burst, that's good too. Because he'll make the bar font ring way faster. So let's go. Gonna switch. Have every character on this banner.
Like reading his dialogue is genuinely painful. Right, it's the way he speaks that rules. Like
thing deal with weeb, like weeb transfer student, but the accent just killed it.
Right, it's a combination of I'm a weeaboo who doesn't speak English quite right. Like, that's bad.
Exactly. And that's on to the Gourmet King, and I don't even remember why I hated this man. I just do.
Me and Flair, we have plans to make a video about, like, how not to do a social link, because we always rag on this guy. And it's kind of hard to give an explanation that doesn't go on for a couple of minutes, but I think, like, the two major problems going on with the guy is that he's visually unappealing as fuck, and he doesn't learn a lesson.
I think that might have been it, although, like, my thing was, like, maybe just, like, some subconscious he's fat and hates himself, and I'm also fat and hate myself. I'm sad.
Yeah, I don't, like, he's such a scummy person, and it's not even in, like, a fun, scummy kind of way. Like, Tanaka and Mutatsu.
Tanaka is plays it up in a, like, comic, but, like, Tanaka feels like a double on her character.
Like, he's fun. There's, like, a fun to the scummy.
Like, how comically evil he is.
Yeah, and, like, Mutatsu is this guy who's made genuine mistakes, and, like, he's
not going good. I'm not going to use gems on this one. I'll summon again when I summon the boards. If I don't get his LD, I'll just board farm with Garnet. Please be LD. Yes, I'm stopping. Okay. We're done. Can board farm so much easier now. And the team white her that you see is the team I'm gonna use for 17. Thank you, Tonberry Troop. I'm gonna do that first before I start farming. That's it. Gonna use gems on gals.
Because you just don't know where things are going to go for you. Like, have a plan, but
guess I'd rather have her, like, at least thinking about it.
Yeah.
Thinking about
it. I prefer that who cares kind of mentality.
Yeah, like me, where it's like, I don't have just that, like, she just has the one plan of, like, get pregnant for Guerrillion Children Orphanage or whatever her plan was. It's like, if you have a plan, have backups, because life really likes to fuck your shit up, dude.
Oh, mm-hmm.
Then on to Mavu. Memory? I forgot what the name since I took these notes.
He's the star guy. And I actually don't like this guy's link very much. I like this one a lot less than Kaz's, because I feel like they're weak.
This guy is literally perfect.
Yeah, they're both, like, athlete guy who have problem with family.
Like, he lives with, like, 20 people in this shit apartment. It's like, how do you live?
Yeah.
Good old Japan, where it's like, oh, they're black, they must have, like, 17 brothers, right? I feel like Persona, like the Persona developers have never seen a black person.
Well, I'm sure they have. It's Japan.
Yeah. Going on to Fuka. As someone who really likes the crooked bank, it physically pains me to talk to her. Like, stop. Honey, no. No, it's like art. Some people are just terrible at it. Please stop.
Yeah, like, there's other pursuits. Like, I respect the drive to, like, keep trying at this thing that you're passionate about.
But there's a point where you just need to give up.
Yeah.
Like, I'm fucking bread dad over here, where it's like, I can make you, people look at me, it's like, why the fuck can you cook? You're the guy. I'm like, it's fun. That's really all I can say. I just like to cook and bake, and Fuka physically pains me. Then there's Pharaohs. It's a plot, like, feels kind of standard.
Yeah, it's neat, where it's like,
it's a neat idea.
I think that's one of the few, like, story-based links that doesn't piss me off. Except for, like, a lot of the links in, like, 4 and 5, yeah, a lot of the ones in 4 and 5 that, like, keep going through the story, like, piss me off.
This video was very short. I was thinking of doing Dimension Zen on the same video, but no.
Yeah.
I want to keep summoning and battles different, so. So I might be, so yeah. Why after this? 17.